Guess what we're going to do today? Yes, we're going to put a puzzle together. Doesn't that sound like a lot of fun? Let's see what puzzle we're going to do today. And I hope you can all help me put it together. Here we have a Hatchimal puzzle. It has 24 pieces. It looks like it's going to be a lot of fun to put this together. Let's see. Take the bag out of here. There we go. There's all 24 colorful pieces. Now we have to find the straight edges first. We will separate those from the non-straight edge pieces. There's a straight edge. Are you enjoying this? So we'll separate. That is not a straight edge, is it? No. There's a straight edge. There's another straight edge. These will make the frame for the puzzle. That is not a straight edge. So we'll gather all these together, put them in the separate piles. Not a straight edge. Not a straight edge. Oh, what is this? Now this is two straight edges. This is a corner of the puzzle. And how many corners are there on a puzzle? Yes, four corners. So we will put all the four corners in a separate pile as well. There's another four corner, two corners, straight edged. And this is another two straight edges, a fourth corner. I think that was the last one. We're almost done sorting them out. Then we can start making the puzzle, putting it together. Three piles. The corners, the straight edges, and the non-straight edges. So let's get started putting this puzzle together. I'm going to use the box so that we can get some idea of where the pieces go. Thank you. does this piece go? Do you know? There, we got it.
Wow! Ready, go!
Do you want to help? You can help me do the rest of the puzzle. Come on, Rubble. You can help me put the puzzle together, too. Rubble on the double. Great job, Rubble. Thank you. Would you like to help me put the puzzle together? You can help me put this piece in. Tell me where it goes. Where? Oh. Yes, I think you're right, Chase. Chase is on the case. Good job, Chase. Thank you. Now, who else wants to help? How about...
Oh, no!
Marshall. Marshall, you can help put the puzzle together, too. Let's see. Where does this piece go? Can you tell me? Yeah, you might be right. Yes, Marshall, you are right. It goes over here somewhere. Let's see. Good job, Marshall. Thank you, Marshall. Good job. Okay. We won't leave you out. We have one puzzle piece left. So you two can help find where this last piece of puzzle goes. Take a look. Where do you think? Which way? Okay. We will put it right there. Good job. Thank you, boys and girls. Thank you, everyone, for helping to get this puzzle together. Have a nice day.